Hello guys, may binili sa akin yung asawa ko kanina pag uwi niya, hindi ko alam bakit. Ayan, binigyan niya ako na bulakol na, ang ganda. Rose, and ayaw ko ang pangalan nitong isa. Nagulat ako bakit niya ako binigyan ng bulaklak. Naalala ko yung asawa ng tita ko. Sabi niya, kapag ang lalaki ay binigyan ka ng bulaklak, may ginawang kasalanan yan. So, tanungin natin kung bakit niya ako binigyan ng bulaklak. Hala, bahaya ba? Question here. Why did you give me a flower? Why?
Because I love you.
You love me? Why? Why? What you did? Did you something bad?
No, not really.
What? You remember Uncle Jorgen said? When the man gave you flower, he did something wrong. What you did?
There's a girl.
There's a girl?
Named Charlotte.
Why? Why?
Because you accused me that I did not cuddle you. Huh? That's not true. I did, but to make you nice again, come again.
Just because I said that you did not cuddle me.
Because I love you. To prove you.
And then you give me this flower. Huh?
Yeah.
Thank you. Yun! Ayun ang nangyari kagabi kasi. Hindi niya ako kinadel. Na hindi niya ako niyaka habang natutulog kami. Arte. Sabi niya, niyakap niya daw ako kaso tulog na ako. Ang sarap daw ng tulog ko at hindi ko naramdaman. Ayan ang sabi niya. Ayan.